While others catch with both hands, 16-year-old Harley Medellin mosses with just one.
I'm just like every other player.
Harley's Golden Valley High School football coaches in Santa Clarita welcomed him to varsity with open arms.
Harley is one of the most inspirational players on our team. He lifts more weight than most of our players.
He always has a lot of energy, and he like hypes us up a lot, and I like that about him.
Like, I love his passion, and he's just like a great friend, you know. Like,
he's a good teammate. He works hard. He's always out here working. And he's a good friend, too.
In December of 2002, during a high-speed police pursuit, the fleeing suspect driver sideswiped his parents' SUV with 2.5-week-old Harley and his dad in the back seat, tearing off baby Harley's left arm. As a reporter, I covered the tragic crash ending in Sylmar, a living nightmare for Harley's mom, Victoria.
Something I wouldn't wish on my worst enemy to ever go through.
A chase that changed LAPD pursuit policies that was also followed by prosecution and court proceedings. A chase that this high school senior has no memory of.
When I see a chase, I just pray that nobody's in the car that's gonna get hurt.
Let's get it, Harley. Come on, get out your brake, Harley.
Harley hits the gridiron to block, catch, throw, bootleg, you name it.
Everything's good about Harley. He's a good kid on and off the field. He's always helping others. He always has that positive energy.
It never came to a challenge. It never came to be a challenge to me. I haven't played since I was 5.
Harley's captured our hearts and sparked our minds as he and we embrace his full body. His soul is filled with an invigorating spirit.
Clippers on one, ready.
As he huddles, he's clearing hurdles and overcoming obstacles left and right.
We've just always pushed him and never let him say, I can't.
He's a true inspiration to me and the coaches and the rest of the team here at Golden Valley High School.
I'm just like another player in the weight room, on the field, in the classroom. There is no secret. It's just being a football player.
Harley's family is a true testament of accepting our children for who they are and their perceived weaknesses and turning them into strengths for a lifetime. By the way, Harley tells me he plans to major in business finance and attend school here at College of the Canyons for the first 2 years.